What's in my backpack? College commuter edition. The two most important things are my laptop and my iPad.
Taking notes on my iPad honestly just saves so much paper and space.
My laptop charger, which is also very important because my laptop dies every 2 seconds.
Calculator, because I can't do mental math for the life of me.
An umbrella, if you know anything about Texas, you know that it's the most bipolar place ever.
Then I have this what if bag. It basically has everything and anything, like hand sanitizer, gum, contact solution, deodorant, pills, my acid reflux tums, contact lens case, lip gloss, glasses, everything you can think of.
And a first aid kit. This is honestly so important because you'll never know what you need.
Next, I have these hand wipes and perfume.
And then I have a planner. It helps me stay so organized with due dates and deadlines.
Portable fan. If you live in Texas, you honestly need this. It's over 100 degrees almost every day here.
A wallet, AirPods, portable charger. I couldn't survive without any.